What's in the game?
Right before another fight.
Timing, reaction, that's the goal today. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Nice kick. Yeah, you felt that one. Uh-huh. Yep. I like it. Those kicks are adding up. You got 30. Let's go. Yes, that's how we drill. Hard work, hard work, hard
kick. champion week.
Today, I want to see you sharp and quick. Yes. Nice. Nice kickboxing. Okay? Oh, keep building up that damage. Let's go. Good combination work. Come on. Standing kick. Hey, good job today. You really crushed it out there. Well done. Really nice technique in there. Everything comes from the hip. Always snap. I want to see your skills right now. Let's get in there and push. Hey, today wasn't... All right, let's get in there and move. Baby, let's go. No worry.
What? I think this will happen.
Today, we're really gonna tighten it up. Here we go. Combo. Keep at it.
I need this cleaner.
Okay, time to work. Let's go. Keep pushing! Push! Fast, smooth, strong. That's what we're doing today.
One, two, three. One.
Nope. Beautiful combination. I love it.
We're gonna be home.
Great. Let's do another. Fast, smooth, strong. That's what we're doing today. Beautiful combination. Keep it up. Time to burn and get after it. Here we go. Just like that. Just like that. With your performance today. Great job. Oh, nice. Come on, go, go, go! Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Huge kick. That must hurt. 20 to go. Yes. Let me see those combinations. Good job. Good job in there. Your kicks are looking really sharp. Nice work.
Why are you lying to me?
Okay, I want you to push today. Give it everything you got. Let's go. Good work. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Work with your hands. There, you're starting to fall apart. I love it. Punch. Yeah, that'll leave a bruise. That's it. Come on. 20 on the clock. Come on now. Great. Hey, great. Great boxing damage. Okay? Good job. That's what I like to see. Good, clean, crisp punches. All right, some sweet science. Let's go. Big punch. Yes, 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 yes. What a bruise. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Great. Hey, great. Great boxing damage. Okay? Good job. Let's go! Work! Work, work! Work with your hands. Let's go. You got 20 seconds.
You would end it off.
Here we go. That's how we do it.
I'll check that out. Oh. Damn, it's a finish right. Finish right. Straight. Strike. Straight. I put that combo. No. Why did I gotta hold it. So we're gonna do this. Hopefully we can do this.
Act now. Listen to my call outs. That's how we work. This is when we put it all together. Great job. Technique on
no. hit. Get on with the fight. We don't see though. Now put that pressure on. Make the maze hurt.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC middleweight division fight. Well, I'm excited for this. Well, this is a kickboxer of the highest order. He has...
Ready?
Ready to go for round one, and it's hard not to hook him back to his last appearance. A huge knockout victory for him that set up this particular showcase here tonight. Can he keep the momentum going and register another knockout? His fan base is swelling. He is more popular than ever after a big knockout win his last time out. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the gun.
All right, going for the early takedown, and he gets him. So no surprise, he wanted to get this fight to the ground. That is certainly a good sign for him moving forward in this
he
fight.
He felt as if he had a massive advantage in the grappling and the wrestling.
Oh! Put it to sleep.
Oh! Oh, and he lands another leg kick there. I have a novel idea. Maybe the opponent should try to check one of these.
He's got to try.
Quick entry to get him on a single.
That was a great single.
Just over 3 minutes to go now. All right, he continues to bully his opponent here, really manhandling him on the ground. Well, he's got his back now. All right, so you gotta be careful playing on the ground with this guy. You don't wanna mess around for too long. Close guard. All right, bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC. Oh, looks like he's transitioning to an armbar.
You cannot stay in the guard of these great jiu-jitsu guys. Attacking armbar.
Big combination of ground and pound strikes here, DC. This could be the beginning of the end.
I mean, you gotta be very careful when you take these big ground and pound strikes. You need a controlled posture on the bottom, and if you're the top guy, the guy that's looking to finish, continue the game posture.
All right, it's a good ground and pound by him here. Certainly staying busy, and not just busy, but effective.
You can't just throw punches to keep the referee off of you. This guy is throwing punches to be effective.
Whoa!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now. He needs to start looking at the finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. Final seconds of round one.
In a very close round, a takedown like that might be the difference.
Alright, so there's the end of the round. Few things in MMA more devastating than a head kick and nearly produced a knockout for him there.
We talked to him earlier in the week and he talked about chances to take the kicks high. He got a chance, he took it. Landed that kick and almost got the fight finished. Let's see if he can go and do that again.
Round two is underway.
Oh, no.
Oh, that's going to soften him up. Massive knee to the body.
He's in a good flow right now. He's landing big shots to the body.
Now all in a quick entry.
Great single entry.
No, you don't.
Working off of his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. Inside his opponent's guard here, DC. You don't want to play around here too long.
No, you got to either have two hands in or two hands out. Our guy starts to attack triangle.
Right now, bro.
And he's back up.
That's one of those shots that if you take one of them, if you end the night tap, then you fight.
Masterful from here.
Oh, he went to a single, switch to a high crotch.
We have now crossed the midpoint of this fight. Continues to apply pressure here in half guard.
Bro.
All right, he's got the full mount now. Is this one of the most dominant positions in MMA? Is that fair to say?
It's a very dominant position. It's one of the most ideal positions to get to.
Oh! Just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight. It's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there.
Man,
and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So he'll see the replay and probably shake his head. But ultimately, this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight. And there he is after the huge knockout turned in tonight. Near perfect execution and one of the bigger highlights of his UFC career.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rogliata has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 2 seconds of round number two. Killing the winner by knockout!
All right, so there he is, the man of the moment, celebrating one of the bigger knockout victories of his career. And
Thank you.